And now, Nikolai Cherepnin's The Shas, played on a toy by two idiots.
Thank you.